have here is our towel. And what I like to do is work uphill to feel an extension of my release point when I'm coming out and throwing through my target. So going back to our rocker position, our figure eight rocker position, or you can do our elevated elbow position here, is just rock back and then feeling the distribution up front is really going to get you out front of your front foot off the release. You don't have to have a target.